Thank you. An update right now. We told you at 5 that Meriden Police were investigating a kidnapping. Well, new information just in from police says that there was, in fact, no abduction. They say they were actually responding to an altercation between multiple people, and one person is now in custody. We'll keep you updated as we learn more, both on air and online on Fox61.com.